The participants include LC5 chairpersons, resident district commissioners, NRM district chairpersons, town clerks and city mayors from Greater Lango, Acholi and Teso sub-regions. These have converged at the National Leadership Institute in Kyankwanzi to review the 2021 to 2026 NRM manifesto.
We will go and be glad in ourselves.
The State Minister of Kampala, Kabuye Chofa Togabye, who officiated at the opening of the retreat, cautioned leaders to desist from engaging in political fights, but rather focus on implementation of the manifesto.
The issue is to track the manifesto, where we are, to track the performance of our manifesto, of NRM, of course, not the manifesto of other things, of NRM 2021-2026, given that we are already in the mid-year term. So it is to track and validate, because what is going to be shared is the performances, where we are, and then the leaders will have an opportunity to validate whether that was what is being talked about is right or wrong, whether this is true or whether this one has been exaggerated or not, and also to add on those aspects which might have been forgotten in the manifesto.
What is the manifesto saying? How many of you have looked at 2040, Vision 2040? What is it saying? How many of you have looked at the National Development 3? What is it saying? You are part of the government leadership architecture. And the moment you are missing, that's when the PS will start calling and you will start saying, ah, have you seen money?
The Permanent Secretary of the Office of the President, Haji Yunus Kakande, tasked the Chief Administrative Officers to utilize government funds in developmental projects instead of returning the funds to the consolidated fund.
We have time from now to 2026. So it's hard time that you do your work in the districts, Chief Administrative Officers. You have a habit. You have government money in local banks. You don't want to do work. And then at the end of the year, you return all the money back to the central government. And you make those projects fail. And finance in the coming year, they say that, no, we gave you so much, you never did with anything with it. Let's now look at new issues and forget about the other one. So these chief administrative officers, town clerks, make sure that all the money you have in the budget, you must make sure that you implement these programs.
The milestones so far achieved in the implementation of the manifesto include creation of jobs, industrialization, and the parish development model program intended to fight poverty right from the grassroots. Report by Jaliet Namoya for the news.